tradition.
American Trade Unionist Coalition.
Presente.
The Toronto Haiti Action Committee.
Presente.
Canadian Cuban Friendship Association.
Presente.
Latina.
Presente.
International Festival of Poetry and Resistance.
Presente.
Todo el mundo que está aquí.
Benias Guerra, I'm just here to open up the brand new album, A New Tradition, featuring spoken word with Latin music reinvented. I want to talk about the contents of the album because this is not just about the music, it's also about what's inside. Inside we got a full three-panel page of artwork made by C. Swift, aka Juanes Guerra. And this is done because it's done to stimulate everybody on different levels.
This story is real, and it ain't a story of the past.
The artwork features different shots that represent the different tracks. And basically in it, you see the instruments that are recorded in the album, also some of the musicians that recorded in the album. So I want you guys to check that out. And this is, you know, especially in an age where most people are buying single tracks out of an album. This is to give everybody an incentive to actually purchase the whole album as opposed to just one track. And it's not related necessarily to the music, but it's to the work that has been put in terms of putting the whole package together, right? So this is all done in watercolor. And the actual painting is almost this size, so it's the details that were put into this. A lot of heart was put into this, and you know, it's the artwork. The
core.
Right in the back, we have the mission of A New Tradition. It says, de sí mismo conocer para poder avanzar. Sí, hay que retroceder, volver a lo natural, pero no saber el todo de nuestro pasado ancestral nos da la oportunidad de empezar algo especial. Decoding the griot and the troubadour encryption, reclaiming legacies through words and sounds is the mission. So spread the word, ancient texts have arisen, bringing into fruition a new tradition. Right here. Also, aside from the artwork, we have a 20-page booklet. If you're not familiar with spoken word, it's influenced by a lot of different styles of poetry. So you have emceeing, you also have theater poetry, you also have dub poetry. That's spoken word is a style that incorporates all kinds of different styles of poetry. So if you're the type of person that wants to actually hold a book and read through the poetry and read through the stories, we have a book for that. So, and it's also, there's photography in it. So the photography also goes through the different pieces, and it also represents what the different pieces mean through the pictures, right? And then you have the full story for you to read as a booklet, along with the music or without the music. It's sort of like a book, right? It features liner notes by William Burbano, DJ No Capitalista, and he goes through the whole, all of the tracks and sort of explains the inspiration behind them and also the meaning behind them, because the music is bilingual. You have tracks in English, you have tracks in Spanish, but you also have tracks in Spanglish. So not everybody's gonna be able to get all the layers of meaning that are behind the work. So the liner notes do an amazing job in actually describing what all the tracks mean and what everything means in general. Then you have the translation of the liner notes in Spanish that was done by my dad, Fabian Darío's Guerra. So it's a whole family thing, you know, the whole family's involved. The whole New Tradition family. We got photography by my cousin, Amigo Echeverri, see all the amazing musicians that collaborated and recorded in the album, and the people that were involved in the production, the mixing, the mastering, the artwork, the graphic design, photography, liner notes, translation, all that stuff. The purpose of this album, which was also sponsored by the Ontario Arts Council, is to basically give you an old school sense of what an album is supposed to be, as opposed to, you know, just selling MP3s online. We're trying to bring it back to, you know, the important things that make you actually have a physical thing in your hand and allows you to appreciate it along with the musical content. Thank you. A new tradition, August 30th at Lula Lounge, 1585 Dundas Street West. $10 in advance, $15 at the door. Don't miss it.